Apple's new Cupertino campus is an environmental masterpiece. The Cupertino campus is officially called the Apple Park. However, fans seem to prefer its more colloquial name, the Spaceship. The campus is arguably the greenest corporate headquarters in the world and is critically acclaimed for being a perfect blend of urbanization and nature. Here are a few notable eco-friendly features of the Apple Park. The park is powered by totally renewable energy, including a 17 megawatt solar array installed on the facility's roof. In fact, during low energy times, the building gives back energy to the public grid. The campus is the world's largest naturally ventilated building and won't require heating or AC for 9 months of the year. 80% of the site consists of green space planted with drought-resistant trees and plants indigenous to the Cupertino area, and the center courtyard of the main building even features an artificial pond. More than 7,000 trees have been planted around the campus, with fruits and vegetables from some of these trees and plants being served in the employee cafeteria. And yes, apple trees have been planted too. There are more than 1,000 bikes kept on site, which are available for staff to use to get around campus. And lastly, the campus uses recycled water and even shares the supply with the city of Cupertino. The Apple Park is the embodiment of eco-friendly and neo-futurism architecture and acts as inspiration for what the future of our planet should look like. If you enjoyed this video, be sure to click the like button, subscribe to our YouTube channel, and hit the bell icon to be notified whenever we upload a new video. Also, check us out on social media, where we post loads of content daily.